Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating strategy 3 part 9 video. Last video we have updated on 31st of May part 8, and a net ROI was 935% with a $93,500 profit. Strategy details and whatever the current equity was with the part 8, it is available in YouTube description with a trading account statement. With the part 9, we will see that how much account has increased and what's the current statistics for the account, and trading account statistics also we will check. So this is the complete detail for the previous video, and everything you can get it in YouTube description. Now we will move towards trading account history. So here is the account, and the current open trades are going on with negative M2M. It's a $447 loss is going on, and the current balance for this account is $105,000, and the equity is a $104,780. Here is the trading account history. We'll select all history. Yeah, so here we have first of all order ID. That order ID will remain same for each and every account update. That this is the same account we are consistently update. So with the trading account statement that we attach in a description, anytime you can verify the same order ID, and it will be confirmed that this is the same account we are consistently updating. And we'll scroll down. The number of the trades are very large for this account. Almost more than 7,000 trades has taken. And here we have a complete detail. $96,730 profit. Current balance is $105,000. And you can see all the details available here. You can verify the same trading account history with a statement, and we'll also check some of the statistics. We'll move towards trading account statement. So as we said, total number of trades are 7,047. Almost 133 pages of statement it is. Profit factor is a 2.05, which is quite good. And we can see the average profit and loss here, which will give us the risk reward ratio. So the risk reward ratio for this account is 1:0.88, and if we get into the break even point, which is a 10,000 divided by 188, you can even make the calculation. 10,000 divided by 188, so you will get the break even point at 53%. And our current accuracy for this account that we can get is almost 70% right now. So the current account accuracy is 70%, so we can say almost our accuracy is 70% up by the requirement. If it is going below 50%, the account will be turned into loss. But consistently, as you can see the graph, the account is growing and very good profit it has given. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to connect the same strategy, you can ask the Forex Trade 1 team. They will provide you complete guidance. Thank you so much.